So I'll say I'll be seeing a guy and he's like, oh, that's cool, you're a stripper. So they love it at first. And then like you see them and then they're like, I don't like it, I'm getting jealous.
You blame them though?
It's your job, isn't it?
Now I hear that.
And I was a stripper when he met me. So like, what's the problem? No.